rolling there, Chaz?
I'm rolling. That joint.
It's really important that we don't allow the kids to stand on the war monument.
Because then they might not have respect for the war. I like to think this isn't so much a war monument as my ancestors died related to this monument, and that's why people like it so much.
But they care about people close to them, rather than commemorating mass murder.
Dude has shit up his nose for real.